I'm Samantha, better known as Sammy. My beautiful grandson, Charles Joseph Paz, better known as CJ, and my beautiful son-in-law, in many ways, Chris Paz. Thanks for coming. I'm sorry, tomorrow night, they're saying Floyd, 3 minutes. We can't talk more than 3 minutes, Floyd. So we'll see you all tomorrow, and thank you, and God bless you all.
Thank you, Bill. You'll hear more from them tomorrow. Right now, we would like to bring up our trilogy inductees in the Observer category. The editor-in-chief of Ring Magazine.
Most of these videos still going. They just have a hard time keeping their integrity. Is this real? Is this the real champ? How has Ring Magazine somehow been able to stay above the fray over the years?
It's very hard to win a Ring Magazine championship. Generally speaking, you have to win one, two, or three of the sanctioning organization abiding belts to get to a Ring championship. We have our rankings, we have a rankings panel, and we're transparent. You know, every week or every other week, I'll put out something on ringtv.com, the website for Ring Magazine, called the Ring Ratings Update.
You have a bid of $1,000. $1,000. You have a bid of $1,200. $1,200. What is that? $1,200. You have a bid of $1,500. $1,500. Thank you. You have a bid of $1,700.